which I hate, by the way. But I'm going to bring you along for some speed squats. Me and Jacob Potty's about to get it. Let's go.
Yo, what up, what up, what up? Wake your ass up, Saturday. I'm one day behind, so I'm doing my speed work today. Had some family stuff yesterday. Daughter was competing out of town, so couldn't get to the gym early, which is really weird for me. So today's topic is going to be about staying on your schedule. I'm going to tell you what, I get a little bit thrown off when I'm off my schedule. I'm a creature of habit, and when the habit has proven to be successful, it's really hard for me to dictate or divert away from it, right? So there was almost a possibility, because of the travel schedule with my wife, that I wasn't gonna be able to come today. And I'm not gonna lie, it made me nervous. If I'm in town, look, I can train at home, but it's not the same for me as going with the guys and, you know, obviously going to the gym, because I have that opportunity to do that. So I just gotta tell you, like, if your routine, hopefully it's a lot based on what I taught you, because I believe there's a lot of value in the routine that I'm teaching here, not only in the gym, but outside the gym. I believe that don't divert from it if it works. Like, at the end of the day, the results speak. And the results that I've seen in our top 60 and thousands of people with these, thousands of members all over the world, is, you know, most of what we do here works really well. And I think the rest of the planet's starting to figure it out, which is good. Really appreciate you guys. And I do all these things first so that I can push them out to you guys, so we can continue this fitness journey together efficiently, fun, and, you know, get these results everybody's looking for. So keep in mind, I always get people that'll hit me up and say, man, I don't know why I ever stopped doing anabolic fasting or the get stacked plan. And I'm gonna tell you, I'm not gonna stop, because why divert if it works? It's just the truth. So hope you guys are having a good day. It's time for some speed squats. Let's fucking go!
quick speed work. Get a little closer. I gotta tell you, don't fucking skip these. Right here. Don't skip these. You feel me? This is what makes you strong right here. This is what makes you strong right here.